I'm going on strike. I really thought I'd be able to make it through Thumbelina's hen-do without a job coming through. Of course not. We're midway through a really juicy game of Never Have I Ever, and the boss calls me up at 2 a.m. He's like, how quickly can you get there? Because it's 3 hours ahead in Bahrain, and the child doesn't want to wake up with that tooth still under his pillow, does he? So chop chop. I practically flew at the speed of light. Must have been those magic mushrooms. My wings are shredded. I need a massage. Like, yeah, I know this job is ad hoc, but am I supposed to be on standby 24/7? Because that's against workers' rights. I looked it up. You can't work more than 48 hours per week. And there's a statutory minimum length of rest breaks. I haven't had a weekend off in God knows how long. Plus, the law stipulates national minimum wage and paid holiday. Fairy Kingdom literally fails on all levels. Where's the union when you need it? And I guess this is what happens when you got 100 million more teeth to collect than in 2006. And now, of course, the kids are expecting 10 quid for every tooth. So the inflation rate is skyrocketing. How am I supposed to pay my rent when some of these teeth aren't even worth 5 quid on Etsy? Well, it's cash in hand, so luckily I don't have to worry about, you know, tax, but what do I get in return? No pension, no overtime, no thanks from anyone? My life savings just slid under primary school kids' pillows. And the kids don't even write thank you notes anymore. It would be nice to receive an email at least. We go a long way.